Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to make apple orange sauce. The ingredients required are 1 big sized apple, I have peeled the skin and I have cut it into small pieces. 1 orange, I have peeled the skin and I have cut into small pieces. Sugar, I have taken half a cup of sugar. The quantity of sugar depends on your taste. You can either increase or decrease the quantity of the sugar according to your taste. And if you want to avoid sugar, you can even use honey or even brown sugar. Corn flour, 1 teaspoon. And this sauce can be used as a topping for pancakes, waffles, or even for bread toast. It will be very tasty. I have taken a saucepan and I have added the apples, chopped apples and the oranges, and I have added half a cup of water and I am going to allow it to get cooked for a minute or two. Then we will add the sugar. Now it has started to boil. It will get cooked very fast. The apples are very soft. Now after a minute, I am going to add the sugar. You can even add fruit juice instead of water. Now the sugar has completely dissolved and I am going to cook it for a little more time till it thickens, till it forms the thick syrup. All the fruits are cooked well and it tastes very good. You can check the taste and if required you can add little more sugar. Let it get cooked for around another 1 or 2 minutes. Then we will add the corn flour paste. I am adding little orange peel, a quarter teaspoon of orange peel. This is optional. If you like the flavor, you can just add it. Don't add too much, it gives bitter taste. I have grated the orange peel and I have added. Now you can see it has thickened very well and it has become shiny also. Now I have taken the corn flour and I have mixed it with water, little water, and made it into a smooth paste. And I am going to add it to the sauce. Let it thicken and then we can switch off the stove and the sauce will be ready. Now the sauce has thickened very well and I am going to switch off the stove. The consistency should be like this. Now the sauce is ready to be served as a topping for pancakes or waffles. Now homemade apple orange sauce is ready to be served as a topping for pancakes, waffles, or even with bread toast. You can even add strawberries or cranberries along with apples and make the sauce. I have already posted a video on how to make pancakes. I'll give the link in the description box. Hope you enjoy watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel Rasa Taste and give the video a thumbs up. Thank you.